Peter. Welcome to the edition of Beardad Reviews with me, David the Beardad, and today we're looking at a magic rock beer. We are looking at their collaboration with Baskeland Brewing Project, and that will be Brother Chucker. It's an IPA, weighing at a hefty 6.7%, it's 3.5 units. Expiry date on this fellow is the 1st of the 8th, 18. It says so there. Cost me £4 from Barton's in Ashton and Makerfield. The shop is brilliant, selling some really good stuff. Really good stuff. Let's have a little look what it says on the side here. Malts are Golden Promise, Malted Wheat, Golden Naked Oat. The hops are Cryo Hops, Simcoe, Matuka, and HBC483, and the yeast is the WLP001, which I think is also used by Cloudwater. Now again, 500ml can, £4 for 500ml can of a 6.7% IPA. I think that's pretty reasonable value. And again, look at the cans, artwork on it again. Typical Magic Rock, never lets you down, always interesting, always inviting, and always put a smile on this guy's face. I've had a few of these before, not the Brother Chucker, but a few of the Magic Rock stuff before. It's always been good. I've had their Tempest, I've had their Sour Passion, Sour Passion, to name a few. There's other stuff that I've had and haven't reviewed, but it's always been really, really good. So, looking forward to this one. Let's just pop a top and see what we get then, shall we? Okay, so beer in a glass then. Let's put the light through. What have we got? We've got a cloudy, hazy, very hazy, orange looking drink, really. Head is just over the finger, very, just slightly off-white, and all kinds of nonsense in the bubbles. Any little bit of carbonate at the bottom of the glass, but nothing too hefty. It looks good. It looks like one of these new, slightly New England style IPAs that everyone's trying to replicate, and it looks the business. So let's get a nose and see what we can smell. That smells really nice. It's very fruity. There's orange, a bit of peach sweetness on the aroma as well, possibly a bit of pear, tangerine, that type of stuff, but it's really ripe fruit. It smells good. So let's give it a taste. Cheers. Carbonation is lovely. You can feel it. It's a medium to light carbonation. The body is a medium body as well. Feels, sits lovely in the mouth, feels really nice in the mouth. Taste wise, I'm getting a very similar to what we got on the aroma. Really nice and sweet. It's sweet fruits, it's sweet pear, sweet peaches and apricots. There's a little bit of, I'd say, the tangerine and orange, a bit citrusy feel to it as well. Nice and malty, bready malts to it. It's not overly malty, obviously, because it wouldn't be good. It's really nice. It's a decent standard, a decent style of IPA. Subtle fruity. I say it's sweet. Good example of the style for me. This new, so I'd say this new sort of wave of New England style type of stuff. Though it doesn't say it's a New England style, it looks like one. It certainly tastes like a New England, but it tastes a bit like a West Coast, if I'm being perfectly honest. It's a nice flavours. I like this a lot. I really like that. It's one of the nicest IPAs I've had in a long time. As I say, for £4, you can't knock this. I'm not sure if you can get this off the website. I've had a little look, but I will put a link to the website below. Woo-wee. That's very tasty. The moment I have another, the nicer it feels, the nicer it tastes. It sits really well. So, Bob, we got Brewer Chucker, Magic Rock, and Basque Land Brewing Project. 6.7%. Looks like a New England IPA. It's that style. Tastes like a West Coast style. Fruity. A little bit bready. Nice carbonation. Nice feel in the mouth. If you've had this beer, feel free to let me know what you think of it. If you can find it, give it a shot. I'm sure if you like IPAs, you won't be disappointed. If you're up in Ashton and Makerfield, by Wigan, you go past Barton's, stop in, pick up some of their stuff, because they do some really good gear. Got that bit of lace now. Right, so here we go. It is Magic Rocks Brewer Chucker. If you see it, get it. Will I buy it again? Yeah, probably. In fact, there's no problem about it. I will buy this again. Will I recommend it to friends? Yes, I'll recommend this to friends. I know a few who certainly will like this. Excuse me. And on that bombshell, I'm out of here. Hail the ale.